In this video, we'll talk about how to import your devices into your PLCnext Engineer project. There's two ways to do it. The first one is to use device descriptions, and you have to download them in advance from the manufacturer's website. And the second way is to use libraries. They are down here in the components section, but I will get to that later. So if you want to use device descriptions, you go into File, Import, and here you have two options. You can either use GSDMA files or FDCML device descriptions. I have an example for you, and I use GSDMA files, and you go into GSDML, and here you can see I downloaded two GSDL files from two Phoenix Contact devices. So we have to select them and click on open. You have to click OK two times, and now you will find the devices here and in your local folder. The second way is to use libraries. Here you have the library folder, and if you want to import libraries, you do a right click on your libraries folder, and here you have two options. You can either add a user library, which is a library that's defined by a user, and you can add a library that is provided by the manufacturer. To show you how to do it, I will do it with an example of a normal library. Here we can add RFC, select it, and click on open. And now you will see that it shows you which libraries are imported down here, but it's only it only shows what kind of library it is. The devices themselves are up here in the network section, and here down here it edit the devices down here, and you can select them. Also, please note that libraries are always added into the project, not into PLCnext Engineer. So for every project, you have to do a new import of your libraries. And also, I want to show you that if you move your cursor over your library, it will give you some information about the location, who it was created by, and the version. And in case there's an error with your library, we'll also show you a tooltip like this one right here, and it will show you and what error it is. And for safety related libraries, you have to be logged into the safety zone.